It's a danger zone. You in the middle of a war, only a banger home.
How would you was introduced to getting high, Jackson? How old was you?
Just getting high in general or heroin?
Heroin.
I was probably about 23, 24. I moved out to North Canton with my baby dad. He started hustling. Couldn't find perks one day. He told me to try this, and then it was just all she wrote from there.
So you're starting off with the perks?
Yeah.
Yeah, just the perks. You never expected to use the other substances, right?
I never. Like, I never said that I would be on Broadway. I always said I'd never be on Broadway. I would never do these things that these girls do.
And sorry to cut you off. What's Broadway for those that don't
like, know? Like, do dates and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, that's all new to me.
Is that currently how you make your income?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Doing dates or, like, get money from my family. But, like, I gotta survive, so yeah. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Yeah.
I don't like it, but... And that's another reason I get high, because it helps you.
Helps you what, not think about
yeah.
the stuff you're doing. Yeah.
But the crazy thing is, when I'm out here, I'm not getting high when I'm out here. It's when I'm done, because I want to be aware of what's going on and shit like that.
Okay. So
it's kind of weird that I don't know why I said that, but I guess it helps numb after the fact.
Yeah.
So.
You got anywhere to stay, Jessica?
Yes. I'm not homeless.
You're not homeless?
No.
Okay, that's good, because it's freezing out here.
I could never do that. Yeah. I would definitely go back home if that was the case.
Yeah, it's definitely freezing.
I mean, it's not the best of places, but it's still somewhere warm.
Yeah. How's your day-to-day out in Camden? How's your day-to-day? Lead us to it, Jess.
I just came out. Same shit every day. Wake up, basically, get your money to get high. Just survive, basically.
When you're doing dates, Jess, do you sometimes have bad experiences?
I'm kind of new to this. I've never really had a bad experience yet, but there's definitely girls that have. Like, they found two bodies down near Everett, like, within the last few months. One girl got chopped up with a machete, and another girl got her eyes gouged out. So, like,
Yeah, I heard about that.
It's definitely dangerous, you know what I mean? It's definitely a scary thing. I try and pick and choose.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But you're still never, you never know.
Yeah. What was your hobbies before you started getting high, Jessica? Tell us a little bit about your personality and what you like to do for fun before hard drugs came in your life.
I was definitely athletic, sports person.
Okay.
Loved to do hair. Loved kids.
Okay.
Still do. Just getting high, you don't really have as much patience anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Just like always with my family, friends. Yeah. Now it's just like, I do the complete opposite. None of that stuff, I love doing what I do.
Is getting high like a full-time job?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
How do people treat you knowing that you get high and stuff? How do they treat you?
I don't really get treated differently because I'm not, I don't feel like I'm your average, like, drug addict. Like, I don't steal from people.
Yeah.
I don't boost. I don't do stuff like that. Like, I mean, granted, I do dates, but, like, I work to get mine. You know what I mean? Like, no matter what it is, like, I don't like handouts. So, I mean, yeah.
Before prostitution came about, Jess, what type of jobs did you work? Were you ever employed?
Waitressing?
Okay. Yeah. Good tips?
Absolutely. A lot better than out here, so I don't know why I don't go back.
It's a lot safer, too.
Yeah.
It's a lot safer.
Join All Time Media's Patreon for exclusive content and behind-the-scenes content and face-to-face live video chat. Thank you, guys. The link is in the description below.
You want to start a business with YouTube? You want to get started creating a podcast? Purchase our new ebook and get all the information you need for only $10. My name is ATM Ray, and I will offer informative steps, advice, and ideas to seek potential success in YouTube and podcasting. Remember, get all the information you need for only $10. Link is below or above.